Hello, my name is Saniye, and welcome to our show Taste of Russia. Today we're gonna prepare salad olivieh, which is one of favorite meals of all Russians, if any centuries since I know. So today we're gonna do original recipe of salad olivieh. It can be different ingredients, different setup, but today will be original recipe. So we prepare and boiled eggs, potato, and sausages. Sausages usually very good if it's light meat, for example, chicken. It can be kolbasa or can be real chicken pieces of meat. It's different version. And also ingredients can vary, depend where in Russia people used to live. But this is original recipe today we're preparing, and today I'm gonna do it for you, prepare for you, and introduce to everybody nice salad olivieh. So we will start and chop every single ingredient that you see. What we need for salad olivieh? Of course, depends on how many people gonna be eating, but today we prepare like for two or three people, okay? So we need boiled eggs, two, potato, two big potatoes probably, two sausages, one cucumber, two small pickles or one pickle, corn from can, pea from can, mayo and dill. Dill always good involved in put in any salad because first of all it's very healthy ingredient and secondly it make color beautiful and green and make it bring it appetite and make it exciting. I love dill and I think everybody loves it. So let's start chop every single ingredient. We start with potato. We put on a little pad and cutting it. Mostly time version of chopping is little squares because this way it's very simple, it's very easy and looks beautiful. So as much as you can, do it square. I try my best. I hope it's gonna work out. So this way, while we're chopping, I want to tell that any salad that can be in Russia cuisine can be varied, depend where people live and how they like to eat. Salad olivieh mostly popular in any holiday in Russia, but especially New Year. You know, New Year in Russia, entirely different than New Year in America. I think for Americans, it's very good Christmas and biggest holiday. In Russia, it's New Year. So for New Year, people preparing 1, 2, 3 days before anything started. So they make these meals, preparing, putting in refrigerator and everything ready to eat. So now after we chopped all potatoes, we're gonna just add, it looks like that, in big our pan. Not worry if little pieces of skin will involved. They all clean, fresh and nice. Okay, now second one we're gonna do eggs. So they all boiled as I mentioned and we're gonna cut them same way. Pieces, square pieces. Of course it's maybe hard a little bit, not need to be perfect, but we will keep shape this way. Okay, so this way it looks like that, chopped well. And we're gonna add in our big pan. Looks nice. Now we add white color, yellow, and little greenish. Second thing, sort I think, it's sausages. So I like buy sausages in Russian food market, in Framingham, beautiful. And cut just, you know, smaller pieces. I like these sausages because they're very light. It's chicken. They're very easy to make at like 5, 6 minutes to boiling in water. And this way they're ready and good for any little sandwich or any little salad or anything you can add. This is how it looks like. Next thing, what we're gonna do, we are gonna chop cucumber. So for this salad, and for 2-3 people, maybe 1 cucumber. Of course, we need to peel it. We're cutting ends, and we just peeling skin. Let's do on this one. So cucumber also will be cut at same square pieces, because everything stay in the same shape. Another thing what I want to mention that it's very nice to have more ingredients as you can to have, because this way salad will have a nice delicious taste. So we're cutting square pieces and just like that. Another thing, I always like to offer any recipes that will be easy to make, because this way anyone who will try to do some dish, something new, will enjoy. It wasn't very, very hard to do, and ingredients very simple, which is they are from any market. So last thing we're having, it's pickles. Too small, what I find out, or can be one big. So we do the same thing. We're cutting ends just to make sure nothing goes in. And we just cut as a pieces, square pieces inside salad. And it gives different flavor. For example, cucumber, fresh cucumber, give you fresh taste, correct? And pickle give you salty taste. And this is what basic idea about mayo, olivieh. So fresh pickles give us fresh taste, cucumber and pickles give us salty taste. Rest of it, it's peas, green peas, it can be from can. We just maybe 2 big spoons, and corn. Remember, today we're doing original recipe of salad olivieh. Sometimes people do it easy and not put all ingredients, but today we're doing original. And last thing we're doing, it's a dill. So what we're doing, we're cutting it, little pieces, probably this will be enough. Well, let's do all of them. As much as we have, it's more for health, correct? What is my audience here? Agree? Yes. So we're almost ready to, you know, prepare dish, salad olivieh. This is how it looks like. But before I will put in, I like to do salt and pepper. And soon after I taste it, how it's taste have, then soon we will add dill. Because when you're mixing salt and pepper with dill, it's a little mushy and not look so pretty. And we want everything looks pretty, 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 yes? So now we're almost ready. And last thing we're gonna do, we're gonna put mayo. I like light mayo that have less calorie, very easy to digest and good for health. Sometimes even, I like to mix it with little milk or little yogurt, or even little water. Depend how much fatness we like to have in salad. I like light, light, light. Easy digest, easy process, pleasant to eat, and all these things, yes? So what we're doing, we're taking salt and putting as much as we think about it. Okay, and we're doing pepper. We're mixing. I like mix after I put salt and pepper, after I add mayo, and after I add last ingredients, dill. Because this way everything goes balanced. Everything goes equal in all different directions. Looks amazing. Green, yellow, white, and whatever you can imagine. So now we're putting our mayo. As we decide, it would be a light one, correct? Because it's better for health, it's better for taste. I'm not sure how much each of us like this. Some people like much more mayo. Some people like less. I like something in between. Because this way we know every single ingredient we're having inside salad and tasting every single ingredient. And we realize that we can find out what ingredients we have in salad. So this way we know how tasty is it. And how light is that? Salad olivieh you can keep in refrigerator with some covers for a couple days. Last thing we're doing, we're putting dill. Dill is a very big source of a lot of vitamins, and it's very, very good for health, especially for digest system. So this way we're mixing dill with everything else. So salad is ready for place in our plate, and we're all excited to eat it. Let's do it. Delicious smell and delicious look. Okay. Anyone excited yet? Good. So this is how look our salad. It's delicious. It smells so good. Looks so good, and I'm sure it's good taste. Let's try it. Приятного аппетита! Enjoy your meals!